Ja. Ja. Wo ist?
Die on the inside.
What is?
Yes. They got that. I really wish he just run off the fucking bridge, because he's just looking at this stupid SUW. I swear I saw him fall through the middle of the bridge.
What is...
You're gonna die. You're gonna fucking die. Fucking die. Give it me a bonus.
Very good, very good.
Oh, it only killed you.
What is... Look how someone just said hello there.
Damn it, what's that about Jimbo Slice? But you're not going to be able to defeat this magic. That attack literally did not touch you. Magic is fucking retarded in Dark Souls. Searching for Ratatouille. No, you can't be Bob. Bob, big kid. I like how you're not even fighting on my phone, you just really said that. Just the one, I like how you bowed and all he did was Yeah, he's still with the top there.
What is happening?
Sir, you're what? Sir, bitch, are you? So, you beat that dog. Unless he's too retarded to sleep or anything. What are you pointing toward? Autism. Yeah, dude, that's his job. He's the rest. What? You didn't deal with bitch.
What is?
What is good at that? This man is the white head. There is nothing wrong. Oh, that definitely bad. Now that one did this. This guy is. Yeah, be the least. Nah, no, be the main bad killing me. Why did you think you could defeat this man, B? Oh, there was a little bit needed to bear in his weapon. Just give up. You cannot defeat their bitch iron. No, you will never defeat Sir Bitch Iron. That is literally invincible to every attack in your arsenal. Just give up, Bob. Alive on my screen. He's giving it his all. Don't you count him out. Why is he saying you need an axe? Yeah, because an axe turns an axe. This man's dead. Oh my god, this man just died. Why is this fight still going on? Yeah, okay, lies in my ass. Of course, fucking lie 15 years later, baby. Okay.
fire. You can't be certain. You didn't beat him. Harvey, you beat his ghost. You beat it. That wasn't Sir Bitch out here. That was a fucking positive. The real Sir Bitch Iron wouldn't have gone down like that. Before it fucking explodes. Please just like roll off the edge.
Please.
Please just. Yes! I like. Fuck. Oh my god, I like how he threw something down and he fucking walked off the cliff. This is too much. Let me just get the fuck out of here. Give up. You will not.
I can't.
You stupid motherfucker. Oh my god, this man just fucking jumps down after you, stupid ass. My head literally fucking hurt. Give up. Actually physically give the fuck up. Thank you. Stop. 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 You can never defeat Bob McCain. Damn, Bob, why did you think you could defeat the Ultimate Warrior? Oh, I mean, that's him, all right. He's got the uniform and everything. Oh, dude. Very tight piece of clothing. Oh, man, that's the best map in this game. What are you talking about? Is that just like the default name for this shitty bridge map? Fuck. Just stop. Just give up. Just give up. Oh, me. How the fuck did he do that jump attack? You literally hit him while I am a kid. Oh, me. Ultimate Warrior. Why did you ever think you could defeat the man? Y'all, V, he's not dead. Don't be fucking stupid. You can't kill him. You can't kill him, boom. Why do you expect him to use anything else? I really just want someone to like fill out a resume, and on the resume it says has had an asshole. Oh fuck, yeah, that's one of your qualifications. You have an ass stuck in your asshole. He's delivering their doctor duty for like 6 months. Are you fucking kidding me? Would you just accept the thing? You're not, you will not need this man. You can't wing me. Yeah, just give up. You've lost this battle. Defeat. Yeah, you couldn't defeat him. What the fuck is that sword? Like, holy shit. No, you can never hope to ever defeat Bobby Kane. He's literally fucking invincible. I can't tell if the cliff killed him first or you did. Yeah. Stop fighting them. You cannot defeat this man. Oh, that's not true. That's a fucking lie. Bobby Kane is back for revenge and he will destroy your stupid ass. Yeah, but he's back. That time you beat him didn't count. This is the real fight right here. The real battle right here. He's killing you, Bob. Wow. Oh yeah, trust me, I can't stand that shit. This is one of the main reasons I hated that fucking, I forgot what his name was. I think it was Pontifex something fight in Dark Souls 3. Fuck that asshole, man. Just swings his arm backwards and it kills me. The equivalent of the bitch just smacking you in the face.
Like the item from Bloodborne. It looks like a lamp. He's gonna hit you with a lamp, dude.
Damn, B, why is he treating this bitch so disrespectfully?
Shaking her, B.
Killing her, B.
From Leon from Data.
Yeah, B, except he enjoyed that shit.
Yeah, she was enjoying it, and then she was like, oh shit, I'm about to die.
Dude, she was like, oh shit, that's right, he literally tried to kill me. The legend, wow, what the fuck even hit you just now? Like, it looked like he didn't even swing, it looked like you just ran face first into the fucking club. Yeah, but you couldn't defeat his mighty club. You couldn't defeat his steady boy. I don't know why just hearing the word, the name Bob McCain is so funny.
You're the ultimate team.
Yeah, but you can't just eat Bob McCain. Oh boy. You never hope me to eat Bob McCain. You know, it's like... Bob McCain clearly wasn't before he would have got with my life. I like how you said imagine the life screen the fight is still going down. The remix to Ignition, how do you fresh out the fucking kitchen?
I can't.
Fine. How do you fresh out the fucking kitchen? My head fucking hurt.
It's that rate.
Talking about a whole lot of food. Talking about a whole lot of food. Talking about rat too.
What is?
You can't do anything with their hands, well. This is a battle you were destined to lose the second you brought your hands out. You will get these hands, my friend. You will get these heads, my friend. What have you done to me? Yeah, but you're his brother. You must defeat him in battle. Not winning, fight me. You can't win. No, not win. No. What are you people fucking doing? Thank you. Thank you. Like, this man has way too much fucking health compared to your stupid ass. Just duck.
You can't.
Wait, what did that say? The red text that popped up on the screen. What did that say? What the fuck? Are you proud of yourself? Are you proud of what you just did? You literally fucking rolled off the bridge that would fucking. Is there a blood stain there? Some stupid motherfucker just killing themselves? Oh, dude, you got 10,000 HP. Holy shit, who fucked this man up? How did this man get that fucked up? He's down. Oh yeah, dude. Behavior is literally fucking addictive. Well, that means the same. Oh my god, why was that so fucking hot? He just fucking stabbed me with that leg. said it was played 40 years ago. This bad really was on the 40 years ago. Damn, why are you leaving your behind? No, oh, B, when that's that fat, there's no way it fucking can't be up. You're gonna leave him for dead, but this skeleton's gonna roast on his bones. They're gonna roast on his bones, dude. He's quite fat. He's quite fat. Just imagine what those bones would look like when he decays.
That is.
Yeah, but he'll be the fat kid that's bullied in school. Did you really just slash that skeleton off and go like, fuck it. Sorry, fucking son of a bitch. You fucking casual ass motherfucker over here. Are you proud of what you said? Dumb. Just die. Evaded by Dark Spirit. Merciless. Proeta. He's dying, Bob. Help him. Yeah, we are gonna get that item. Aren't you going to go back and get that item? Oh, this fucking dumbass. Get out of here. Literally not a threat. You need to stop. You're actually doing people. Moya. Your Boya. You need to stop killing the bomb. Oh my god, we got a full health bar right there. Is this the top of the fucking block? And return to their world. I can't help. Oh. Okay, weirdo, if he died or not. Oh, dude, I don't know what you did there. Dog. You still down. Dude, I ate nothing. Because you're a bitch. I knew his name. Johnson. Why did you do it, Bob? I legitimately thought you said Craig for a second.
Who are you? I thought you were that bastard for a moment. You've set me free. Now I can find it. The cheeky prick. I am Kraton of Myra. I travel from land to land to hone my blade. I've heard this land was full of danger. I thought it would suit me perfectly. I joined forces with a man on the way, but he was no more than a backstabbing knave. He took the first chance he had to try and off me. I decided to set a trap for him here. But then I got trapped myself. I can't believe that I was so dense. Thank the stars that you came along. You be careful of him. Pate, I think he said. He wears this rather unusual ring. You know it when you see it. I've seen his type before. He kills entirely for the pleasure of it. I'm sure I won't be his last victim. The man's better off dead. I tell ya, he's a slick talker. So don't let him fool ya. Pate, the man with a strange ring. Watch out for the slimy rat. And don't you believe a word he says. I'll find the common footpad and put an end to his roguery.
His ring is in strange. His ring is in strange. Welcome to the Journal of Rumble. About bone building. Damn, B, who broke it down? Oh, wow. Strongest. He was stronger than you could ever hope to imagine. No. 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 Stop. He just wants to trade stones to get these feet for me. Leave her alone. Don't do it. Like, I can see you there. Stop. Leave her alone. You're literally just gonna have the fucking binoculars out. You can't fool me. Where the fuck are you running? Why are you completely naked? What are you doing? Look, you don't have the binoculars. You just don't. Stop. Stop. Stop.
Are you a traveler? I'm Cloanne, an ore stone trader. I travel Stop. About collecting rare stones, which I sell to make my living. I never planned to visit this God's forsaken place, but I don't know. I just sort of ended up here. I must have just wandered in, but now that I'm here, I've been scouting around for rare bits. Oh, don't look at me like that. Many of these stones are quite useful. For instance, certain stones are used in smithing. Ah, now your ears prick up. I've extras if you can pay. This is my trade, after all. I came here in search of rare stones, but the place is nothing like I was told. All this poison, and you can't get very far inside. Don't just go haplessly wandering about. These stones may look all the same, but to the trained eye, each is unique. Some of them are used to smith weapons and armor, and some unique stones provide special benefits. Some of them are extremely rare and should be used with great thrift. None of the differences are easily spotted. But I've learned quite a lot, really. Drang Lake, how is it that I ended up here? It's funny. I can't seem to remember. I've searched every nook and cranny here. I suppose it's time to move on. Perhaps we'll meet again, if we live that long. I suppose it's about time I moved shop.
Stop. Leave her alone.
the Prince of Plank, the Master of Mundane. It's Mr. Bland. The Prince of Plague, the Master of Mundane. The Prince of Plague, holy shit. The Prince of Plague, the Master of Mundane. Too common, Robin. Damn, dude, I didn't know you could find a good meal for a good deal, good meal for a good deal.
Many deal, many thanks. With Gavlan, you deal much, much deal. These you take. You.
Yeah, but you saw a fat man drinking beer in the corner and you got nothing of him. So. You died. I just do that. Bombing. Home. Leave her alone, B. Nothing wrong, leave her alone. You can't make it, she's my property, damn it. No. Fucking make me, you stupid motherfucker. Damn, B, what's that about Master here? What's that about Master Hand? Oh, you did. Oh, you fucking bitch. Didn't even want to attack. Bitch knew she was gonna die, so she just stood there with her hand over her head. Yeah.
unfortunately, I have dribbling losses, so it doesn't even matter. Yeah, that you're bored to death of his brother. Aw, that back you up in this shit. He's literally shitting bricks right now. Aw, big. You're literally just gonna let him fucking poison. He's not even touching you. I like how he's walking away from you now, and now he's approaching you swiftly. It's literally not touching you. Damn, bro, he doesn't know what to do anymore. I don't think he can move that fast, boom. Yeah, dude, why is that? The way everything ever mattered to this creature. Back here, but they leave.
never defeat people with hot coals. No, you can't.
Why are you doing, Bob?
Still. My brother must. If only someone would hear my tale. My brother must have come here, too. Soon I may forget even about him.
Wait, that was a knife? What the fuck are you doing? I guess that's important to it, okay? Very important goal. I mean, he's very happy to be here. Is his mom? Debbie, where is she getting all these cars? Why did they take all the way down?
Oh, fancy meeting you here. Speak up if you need anything at all right? No interest. Suit yourself.
You're undead, aren't you? You have that distinct scent, the smell of irreversible fate. This is Majula. It is a kind of settlement, a place where life is almost normal. And in Drang Lake these days, there are very few places like that. What on earth are you doing? Have you come unhinged? What could possibly come of this?
What on earth are you doing?
Finally.
Have you come unhinged?
Peace.
What could possibly come of this?
Finally, I will have to. Bring a snow protection. I like how that everyone in Harold will mention that fucking guy. And tell him that he's a wise fuck. But then you fucking kill him. Galen. Yeah, be it smoking. Big. Boom! They're all, you know, all these shit.
All right. It'll be just a moment.
No. Damn it. Jared.
Go on ahead. I won't offer this deal twice.
Gabby into the house. The house. Yeah, Gordy in the house. He just pulls out the box. Because he's quite able to be recorded. Know what you did. Yeah, we need the house. I don't see any. Now I do see him. But he's gonna kill you, bro. yeah, no shit, I already saw it. That man is literally... You should have died.
The house? Yeah, B, the house. Oh, good boy. Jalen, this video is fucking killing me. Oh boy! Stop. That feeling where they will never let you slide your dick with the lever. Divine clubs. Wait. Would have turned to the general direction.
What is? I can't.
Stop. Slightly close.
This.
Yeah, beating the white knight. I really just hope he fucking hits you while you're in your fucking inventory. Damn it, he didn't even follow you. Fuck. Yeah, B. Maybe she's pretending that she doesn't know this. I mean, I think you're gonna have to... I think you're gonna have to kill him if you want to get a look at those. Oh, no, he's probably gonna see him well. He's leaving, you need to kill him.
No, B, she knows she's still there. She's not leaving. Why don't you pick up that item, Bob? So, she's dead, B. Yeah, but the problem is that you still can't see her back talking. Wait, is her skin black or is it white? Before you die in a sickness, that would easy. Nah, I mean, there's nothing you can do. You've already taken the pick. stop beasting with them, and he definitely just too good. Yeah, but you know what you did to the brothers. Stop. Why? I didn't need to go up this elevator and turn this game deep part off.
Galen. Galen. Fucking. Please watch this. Please. Stop moving. Thank you.